Return to the combat area. 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 We have lost objective apples. We have lost the sector. Half of the enemy forces are gone. We have lost objective apples. Return to the combat area. have taken objective Butter. Objective Apples. Fifty attackers remain. Losing objective apples. Attackers remain.
Shout out with pride at this small victory. Then steel yourselves again, for our fight is not over. Onward!
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship. We have lost objective apples. We have lost objective butter.
Fuck.
Return to the combat area. Return to the combat area.
We have lost objective apples.
Technology in its place.
We have lost objective butter. We have lost the sector.
Thank you.
Accessing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We have lost objective Charlie. We have lost objective Butter. Taken objective apples.
We have lost objective apples.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Yeah.
game.
Fifty attackers remain. Twenty attackers remain.
is close to victory. The Italian ranks are diminishing, but we expect one final attack. Let's show these usurpers who truly rules these mountainous lands.
We have lost objective Butter. We have lost objective Charlie.
Thank you.
Objective Charlie. We are losing objective apples. We have taken objective butter. We have taken objective apples. Lost objective apples. We have taken objective apples. are losing objective apples.
Defeated these Italians with a hurricane of fire. You set an example for the Central Powers across the world. Be proud.
One can only speculate what an Austro-Hungarian victory would have meant for the future of Europe. It is possible success could have united the crumbling empire, allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their countries, races, and ethnicities for at least a few months longer.